Hey guys, Freeze for Wii here, and welcome back to Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. Click. Ugh, get comfy. Now I'm pretty sure there's an intro to this game. Maybe you have to wait on the screen for a while. So many enemies! We're gonna wait a bit. There we go! The cutscene. High above the sky, the Dreamland. The mirror world needs help. A shadowy figure is unleashing chaos in the peaceful world. Manite files into the flights of the mirror world to protect the world. However, there we go! Okay. I'm only 20%? Sheesh. Wait, what am I doing? I'm a doofus. I have a save file already. Ow. Really? I go in there and all I get is meat? Yeah. I'm missing an area. Area 2 down. Go down, and down, and down. Hmm. Okay. How do I go down more? Okay, one of these mirrors. No. One of these mirrors had fire. I need burning. Nope, no burning. Wait, there it is! That's weird. There's another door there. I'm not afraid these enemies can walk through walls. Down. That's cool, they made an animation for Chubby Kirby and Big and Little Kirby. I found an area, but I'm stuck. Ooh, a shard! Okay, let's see here. I need to go forward. Oh, you just went to the rock way! Ugh. Okay. Go forward, up, then left 3 times. Dang it. Not fair! Some of these enemies can go through walls. Get them, boys. That wasn't fair. Okay. Okay, now forward, forward. Ow! Didn't know that enemy existed in this game. What's the point of the door? Okay, right down and then again another piece. Move. Go down. Thanks, boys. We gotta wait for attack! Come on, I guess I gotta do a little work. I thought it'd give me spike, not cutter. Peace.
Good, only had 20 seconds left. Sheesh. I'm gonna end the part here. So remember, guys, like, subscribe, click the notify, and I'll see you guys next time with more Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. Bye.